Not all pesticide recommendations call for dry or liquid formulated rates of pesticide per unit of area. Some require an application rate in pounds of active ingredient or AI as a percentage solution, or be diluted to parts per million or an amount per gallon. Let's first look at active ingredient calculations. Pesticides are rarely sold in their pure state. Manufacturers formulate the active chemical or active ingredient into a product combined with inert ingredients and sometimes adjuvants. Using active ingredient calculations allows you to apply the same amount of active ingredient to a unit of area, regardless of the product or formulation used. However, even if the amount of AI is the same, you can only apply the formulated amount according to the label. The next two screens provide examples. Let's say that you have calibrated your 3-gallon backpack sprayer and find that it sprays a half an acre per tank. You have a recommendation to spray 1.5 pounds of active ingredient per acre, and the liquid pesticide you are given contains 4 pounds of active ingredient per gallon. How do you figure out how many gallons of pesticide to add to the tank? First, determine the number of acres that can be treated with 1 gallon of product. Divide 4 pounds of active ingredient per gallon by 1.5 pounds of active ingredient per acre, and you get 2.67 acres per gallon of pesticide. Then, divide the tank capacity by how many acres of pesticide is covered per gallon. So 0.5 acres per tank divided by 2.67 acres per gallon equals 0.19 gallons per tank. You can convert this to ounces by multiplying it by 128 fluid ounce per gallon, and you get 24 ounces. Therefore, you use 24 ounces of product in the tank, along with enough water, to bring it up to 3 gallons for spraying 0.5 acres. Now, instead of the previous example where you had a liquid formulation, say you have a wettable powder formulation that contains 75% active ingredient. Your sprayer still covers half acre per tank, and you have a recommendation to apply 1.5 pounds of active ingredient per acre. So, how many pounds of pesticide do you add to the tank? First, convert the percentage of active ingredient to a decimal. So in this case, it would be 0.75 pounds of active ingredient per pound of product. Then, divide the amount of active ingredient you want to use by the amount in the product. So 1.5 pounds of active ingredient per acre divided by 0.75 pounds of active ingredient per pound of formulation means 2 pounds of the product needs to be applied per acre. For a tank that covers 0.5 acres, multiplying 0.5 by 2 pounds of the wettable powder formulation per acre equals 1 pound of product to be added per tank. Not all pesticide application rates are given in liquid volume per unit of area. Some require that the pesticides be mixed as a percentage solution or diluted to a specific number of parts per million. You will usually find this type of rate when using plant growth regulators. Nearly all product labels specify the percentage of the formulated material rather than mixing by active ingredient. The final percentage for sprays that are listed on the label refers to the amount of formulated material. For example, there are 128 ounces in a gallon, and so for a 4% solution, you would measure about 5.2 ounces of product per gallon, regardless of the percentage of active ingredient. However, there may be occasions where you would need to calculate how much active ingredient is needed when mixing a solution where the final concentration is given as a percentage of active ingredient. Percentage solutions are sometimes mixed on a weight-weight basis, meaning pounds of active ingredient per pound of water. 1 gallon of water weighs 8.34 pounds. The following two screens describe examples of how to calculate how much active ingredient is being used by weight. Be sure to read the label and understand the instructions before adding the pesticide to the tank. To mix pesticide as a percentage solution, you must make a known concentration of the active ingredient, regardless of the sprayer output rate. Let's say you need to prepare a 1% solution of a pesticide active ingredient, and you are using a product that contains 5.4 pounds of active ingredient per gallon. You have determined your tank holds 14.5 gallons of water. How much pesticide should you add to the tank? First, find the weight of liquid in the filled tank. Water weighs 8.34 pounds per gallon. If the tank holds 14.5 gallons of water, then 14.5 times 8.34 equals 120.93 pounds. To mix a 1% solution, multiply the weight of water in the tank by 1%, or 0.01, to determine the amount of pesticide active ingredient you'll need to add. 120.93 times 0.01 is 1.21 pounds of active ingredient needed. If you divide the weight of the active ingredient needed by the weight of the active ingredient in the product, you'll get how much of the product to add to the tank. 1.21 pounds of active ingredient divided by 5.4 pounds of active ingredient per gallon is 0.22 gallons per product. So in this example, for a 14.5 gallon tank, 0.22 gallons should be the pesticide product, and 14.28 gallons should be water, so that the combined amount is 14.5 gallons. Now let's say that you need to prepare 100 parts per million concentration of a pesticide active ingredient in a 25-gallon tank. The label says that there is 5.4 pounds of active ingredient in 1 gallon of product. How much pesticide should you add to the tank? First, find the total weight of the liquid in the tank as in the previous example. Water weighs 8.34 pounds per gallon. 25 gallons per tank multiplied by the weight of water equals 208.5 pounds per tank. 100 parts per million, or 100 divided by a million, is 0.0001 pounds of active ingredient for each pound of solution. So for a 100 parts per million solution, multiply the weight of water in the tank, 208.5 pounds, by 0.0001 pounds to get the amount of pesticide active ingredient needed. 0.021 pounds of active ingredient per tank is required. Now divide the weight of active ingredient needed by the weight of the active ingredient in the product. 0.021 pounds of active ingredient per tank divided by 5.4 pounds of active ingredient per gallon equals 0.00389 gallons per tank. You can convert this to fluid ounces by multiplying by 128 fluid ounces per gallon to get 0.5 fluid ounces per tank. So, you would need to add 0.5 fluid ounces of the pesticide to your 25-gallon tank to get a 100 parts per million solution.